Oh, hello there! I didn't see you! Welcome to Final Fantasy VII Remake Walkthrough Let's Play Part 7! Alright, let's get to this. I've been dying to play this game, and with everything that's happened this week in life, I just kind of fell off the bandwagon playing video games for a little bit. So that's my bad. I played some Warzone, and I got a bunch of good clips thanks to Landon the last night. I got a Warzone Massacre episode that I'll have to edit and put that back out. And then I got a video with Hunter and DJ coming out here soon that's going to be called The Power of Friendship. Put a hell of a lot of effort into editing that video, so really, really, really hope anybody that's watching this that feels sorry for me would, like, you know, if you ever want to go watch a really cool video, go watch that. And I can't go back? Oh no. Well, I hope there wasn't anything that I needed to do back that way. I don't think there was. I hope there wasn't. I know that I missed a weapon for Aerith, which is already the most upsetting thing in the world. But I did hear on the New Game Plus mode that you can choose chapters to replay. So I'm really looking forward to that. Haku down. Haku down. Playing on the windows. You don't think Shinra was serious, do you? They wouldn't blow up a support beam, would they? So, do Turks have any special abilities, I wonder? Or are they literally just... Because I'm just saying, you know. There's Jesse!
Attention, Avalanche! You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra,
Haku,
do not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
Why show it to me on the map if I'm not going to be allowed to go back there? All it does is piss me off. Nothing here, nothing there. Oh yeah, we're definitely Sector 7. This is a little entryway right before Sector 7.
Please, let us through!
Huh?
Dementors!
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes!
No shit, what are we gonna do? Give up and double back? I was waiting. Judgment.
I'll take care of you.
Okay. How far?
Give it up.
Oh, really?
Yeah. too many.
Yeah, I'm fine, baby.
Aerith?
Come on.
Haku. Jesus Christ.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Hold on real quick, I'm just gonna...
Witch!
I thought they were gonna kill Wedge. That would have been kind of awesome. Kill him. He's dead.
You okay?
Cloud. It's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Fucking Dementors. I don't understand that as a
Wedge,
story element.
Wedge, listen to me.
Like, I don't get
you
what
stay
the
here
fuck's
with them.
Going on. Like, they better explain it. It's just like, oh, there's fucking Dementors now. Like, fucking Final Fantasy VII, ex Harry Potter. Like, what the fuck is
about
going
time
on?
You
makes no
up.
Sense. About time I showed up. I didn't know this operation was going on. You guys kept me in the dark.
Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
His voice was real. Buy a couple of things now. I know I'm getting ready to pick Barret back up. That's terrible. Let's see if we can do anything with him. Got the titanium bangle. Buy another one of those. Sucks. Can I buy another one of those? Is this thing? I can't, can I? We go to an item shop. Maybe. No, I can. Binding materia. Or that was barrier, wasn't it? We'll give him a healing materia just cause. We're gonna give him fat chocobo materia. We'll remember to give her materia too. I don't really know what else to give him, to be honest with you. There's not a whole lot of, expand range of link materia effect reduced by 60% when expanded. Allows you to expand the range of spells with the link materia. To switch back to a single target, press L1 select the selected spell. Okay, so that does AoE attack. He's got all his stuff upgraded. So now we're gonna go to upgrade weapon. He's got 24 points on his light machine gun here. Let's see if we can spend that in any pretty same kind of way. Because I have it set to auto buy for attack power. Because we know that we're probably going to be meeting back up with him pretty soon. He's probably going to join our party, and I'd say we'll get Barret, Tifa, Aerith, and Cloud for this big battle up on top of the plate support.
Oh, for the love of... I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
I repeat, this is a... God damn it. No signal.
What the? Avalanche?
Avalanche? Do I look like Avalanche? Do I look like a normal fucking Avalanche?
Yeah.
What I'll do?
I'm gonna change whatever element that I have. I hate the fucking shield troopers. You're dying first. I actually hate the troopers worse.
That's
it. Oh, you got shock batons. Look at you. Who are you? Of course, you buddy.
That'll do.
Yeah.
I'm ready, whatever.
So long.
Covered MP. That's the worst thing ever. chest, guys. You gotta search for the chest. True gamers always search for the chest.
Give me a break.
You say give me a break? I can't believe I still haven't done that one. God, I don't know how to do it. Like, staggering foe can be greatly advantaged about use unique abilities on staggered enemies and charge the ATB gauge 10 times. Usually if I stagger an enemy, you kill it really fast, you know what I mean? It just goes quickly for me. I don't know how I'm supposed to. That was new. They added that. There was an update for this game. They just added that. I didn't miss that. They added that. That's awesome. Dementors! Last time I measured, it's almost 400 square feet. It's like 440 square feet, actually.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Yeah, he's okay, man.
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
He'll be alright.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there.
I think I got it in my
don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, that's the game room. I didn't hear what you said, bud, so I'm just gonna say I won't.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort.
Biggs is dead. They should have killed Wedge.
One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
Biggs, I know the truth. I've been there. You found
that
it.
You'll have
Leaf
to do
House.
Yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck.
Why does his neck look so wonky there? Do you notice
our
that?
Our future.
Well, he's like,
is in your hands.
All leaned up, all weird. I learned how to high five, Biggs. You want one? Aerith taught me. He did.
This isn't over.
Maybe he's just taking a nap. We'll stand here for a minute and see if he's breathing. I don't know. It doesn't look like he's breathing. I'm just throwing that out there. Doesn't mean he isn't. Just means it doesn't look like he's breathing. stream. Oh, you just missed it? Thanks for joining, by the way. Biggs is dead. Just happened. We think he's dead. I don't know. He's not breathing. So if somebody doesn't get here and administer aid quickly, he's going to suffer some really long-lasting consequences. But yeah, he's dead. So, spoiler alert. Welcome to stream. Oh, this guy's dead too. They traded. Oh, that's that one guy. What the fuck are you doing? Dumb as hell. They did you dirty, Hella Troopers. That's not a good... I figured they'd change your character a little bit. Y'all look wonky as hell. I'm not gonna do fire gun.
No escape.
Oh, my battery's dying. Controller, so... take care of that here.
Need a light. You're mine.
Judging by bodies, we got two avalanche guys that are dead so far that I've seen. Wedge is still alive. There is a whole lot of Shinra bodies littering the place. Totally something I knew about this guy. Fire and wind, while in midair, stealable item. Is Forge of Gravity? Stealable item.
Let's finish
staggered.
This.
Okay, now I have to use a unique ability. I don't know if that is or not. I don't think I've ever used Disorder on a staggered enemy. I'm gonna look and see if that actually worked. It did not. One more there. Just eating up all these potions. Playing real stupid against all the enemies right now, trying to figure shit out. Go. I really thought that was good. Turks. $10.
Testing. Okay. Attention, Avalanche Skull. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you.
Hoth, stop being
class. First class, asshole.
Gotcha now! You ain't got nowhere to run.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
That's your man. That's
Aerith,
kind of my man.
There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Sure you will.
Huh?
It's like a weird
house. Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on,
hey,
come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the
gate. You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
There, it's two guards. Welcome up.
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
Oh my god, stop bitching. Seriously, you just
That's
fell
not
like
true,
four
Wedge.
Stories.
Don't give up hope yet.
Protecting a friend of
we
yours.
We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
Haku.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next.
Move.
But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge!
Start shooting him!
Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Why is anybody going to be worried about you, Aerith? Wedge is literally injured.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here!
Self-centered.
You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it.
Hop to it. Who is she going to be played in our live-action thing? What's the chick who is in Into the Woods, the old lady? Meryl Streep? Meryl Streep as Marley.
We'll take care of things here.
Marl. Whatever. I'm going to call her Marley. My
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
When I want to, actually. Ooh, can I explore off of...
We've got
Sector
this area covered, don't worry.
Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here?
That's
get
it.
Before you get yourself
oh god, look out! Oh no!
Aerith, quick, summon Fat Chocobo! Summon Fat Chocobo! Summon Fat Chocobo!
We need water! Hurry! The fire's what? Spreading!
Sorry. My cat's eating stuff.
Marlene.
And not like regular stuff, like hair. No, that was Haku. Slapping.
Oh no! I need to find another way to get there.
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape? There's a way out!
Gotta get through. Gotta find
See,
a way.
If they would have let me win this way from the very beginning.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally!
It's just fire.
Hold on.
You have ice materia? Cast a spell.
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna ask the little girl what her name is.
None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, so you can.
Are you hurt?
Yeah, so you can actually. I mean, that is Marlene, but she doesn't know that.
Come on, we've gotta go too. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
Cause she's not in her little dress.
We just have to work together. Get to Walmart now. It's dangerous.
She does.
This way! Quickly now! Keep moving!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for
you. Oh, never mind. That's Betty.
Daddy!
Holy shit, I'm high on meth. Haku, what are you attacking? He's attacking the robot. That's what he's attacking. He's moved it halfway
Stop.
Across the room.
That way's already...
Motherfucker.
Please, they need to get through. This is it, isn't it?
Everything's on fire.
Almost there.
Get past this. Fire.
Confirm.
It's
one
fine.
More bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plan.
Yeah.
You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
I'm gonna have to one-on-one fight that motherfucker, I guarantee it.
Please be okay.
There it is. Here's the
Hold
boss
on,
fight.
Marlene. I'm coming for you.
Eggs and chips.
You're Marlene,
Jesus Christ.
Right? Who are you?
I know your mommy and your daddy. And she's like, I don't know my mommy.
A friend of Tifa's.
where is she?
Right now,
that sound,
she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Baron? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet.
Home
That's
is gonna be crushed
to
by a giant
you.
Metal plate, little girl.
Tifa
now come
asked
with
me.
Me
to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
All by herself. Well, Barret didn't,
they can destroy our house?
Have a choice. He was like, wait, they're attacking the pillar? I gotta go, Marlene. You stay. And then he just left. He didn't even get one of the neighbors that comes to the bar to watch her. He just ran out.
Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together. Anywhere.
I don't remember where you leave her when you leave Midgar. Haku. It's not even moving. Yeah, she used Jedi mind trick on her.
You smell nice.
You smell nice.
Like a flower.
I'm kind of a flower. I'll explain more later.
I hope you remember it.
Wow, smell or the flower? I mean, she could take the flower. Right?
Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Okay. Hold on 1 second. Trying to get into the drawer.
I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
It's not your fault.
You led us on a merry chase.
They made him look a lot younger than what I thought he was.
Sung.
Because I don't remember him in Advent Children. Or does he have like a staff in Advent Children? I don't remember.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of.
Rena's in Advent Children.
How about we make a deal?
I don't remember any of that. Dodge bullets, still cowering behind a pile of metal.
Stairs.
Huh? Two birds with one shitload of bullets.
Hey! Somebody's got a crush on Tifa.
Where's Eric?
I sent her to Seventh Heaven. Tia Carlino.
From Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this. Right?
Got it.
And where do you think you're going?
Weaknesses is lightning.
Fry.
Okay, so I can either go up the stairs on the front, which seems dangerous, or go up the ladder.
I see you!
Go over there, so we go.
Save us all from time to give up.
Move aside.
Make way.
I wonder if triple slash actually does any damage. Spells, thunder.
Too easy.
You're mine.
One spell, thunder.
Call it lightning. You're done.
Got it in the limit, right?
What's up, guys?
I feel...
How do you act like this?
I'm definitely gonna be...
This! Buzz off. Fry.
Well, if this is how you want to play,
that's
not fine by me.
Am I crazy? Crazy. Okay.
Man, you suck at hiding.
Okay, so that ladder.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Next floor will stop.
You still want some more?
Let's do this. Motherfucker. Hey. Come around here. Ah. That's dumb as hell. Almost got Cloud's limit break literally right off the bat, so that'll close that almost right away. What was that? So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10?
Ooh, it's a helicopter. tiny little helicopter. Yeah, that's if we could refinance. I don't have income. That's how low interest rates are right now, Ashley. Can't refinance unless you have a job. You're gonna be able to prove you can pay the bill.
Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Yeah. Interest rates are still low. He's standing on the laptop. All I did was push him. Saving Tifa's spells in case more popped up. No more popped up.
Concentrate.
Haku, please stop.
Going in.
Bring it.
Fly. Won't last long.
kidding me?
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Brew do badass fared.
Jesse.
Hey.
Oh, sorry, my mic was muted. Yeah, it fart. What up, good noodle? Yep.
Good to know.
Thanks. See, Jesse's dead. That's it. Okay. Could at least give me some, like, materia. Consolation prize. My friend died. Where's she even at? Maybe she's not dead, you guys. Let's get a close-up. She's dead. She's definitely dead. Oh, cool. It's our good friend. The bench. Good thing I just used all kinds of potions. Healing myself like fucking crazy. She's already got one, too. Does she have one? Yeah, she does. Now, I'm just gonna put it on him regardless. Instead of wind. Have a little siesta. That usually means we're getting ready to go right up against the boss. What's that? Good noodle? Maybe that is. Been around for a while. That ass fart and left. True.
and kicking?
Damn right! Lead man sticks around to the credit roll! Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Lightsaber. No, it's not. Never mind. Oh wait, I forgot. This is Final Fantasy VII X Harry Potter. It's a wand.
You.
It's a really big wand.
It's something personal, bitch.
That was completely unnecessary. So I could help Square to bring up Menu there, which makes me think that they're like, yeah, we know people are going to be pissed that they get grouped up with Barrett, and they didn't have a chance to change his equipment, so they added that as an option. So I think it's going to bring up Menu before I start this battle.
Yeah, yeah, coming right up.
Which will allow me to take Lightning Material as my element.
Not when I'm working!
That's probably not going to be any good against Reno.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
I don't remember Reno being this much of a potty mouth. Can I just bring that up? So, I don't know what he's weak against. But I do know that it's probably not lightning. So I have Cloud's fire material leveled up pretty good. So I'm gonna do fire. And then I'm gonna take his lightning. Which I think is this one right here. And equip it right there. And then I have Ifrit. Okay. Yeah. Weakness to none. Really? Okay, so I'm glad I changed the elemental at the very least. Possessed, staggered, struck by limit break. Stealable items is the magician's bracelet, so we're definitely gonna hit him with steel with Barret. Magic and light attacks only have a slight effect on his stagger gauge. Get him to stand. that bitch.
Give him hell.
Hang back.
See how much that does.
It's time to burn.
What's wrong, Hitty? You need out? Give me 1 second, baby. I'll get you.
Mind taking over?
Hang back.
Bitch! Waited for a second.
You're up.
My motion is summoning. Job, Ifrit.
Separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
The Dementors. Oh no, he's gonna get his wand. Good job, Harry.
How do we stop it?
I knew what was gonna happen, but still, the way that they animated it, he knowingly just killed.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?
Cloud!
Oh shit, he's a Mikey. He's trying to get the fuck out of there. Barret, what are you doing right now? Because you should be blowing the fuck up. Shooting a computer. That's literally how a demon's been.
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I saw Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, we're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been compressed.
Ancient.
They really do a good job of painting
what?
The Turks.
You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Apparently, separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
I think it was dead. Hurry! Get to the zip line!
If we don't get the hell out of here right now, we're dead!
You got 23 seconds, bitch. Get up.
Tifa.
Like, I know he's strong, but man, they gotta be kind of fucking heavy. It's like an extra at least 300 pounds hanging on you, you know what I mean? Damn, that's pretty. I mean, terrible. Huh? Wedge better not die, and Maximilian and Bixworth and all of his cats better live too, or I'm boycotting this game and I won't finish it. I completely forgot. I have the whole Shinra Laboratory building to go through, which will probably be the next part once we actually get out of the wreckage. It's making our way there and then doing that. Which means we'll get Red in this. This game. Never mind. I'm thinking about it too much. You know what I just realized?
Hey!
Never mind. I can go back and do it later.
I
gotta start doing shit in the moment.
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
Here goes.
And push!
Dang. That was just absolute carnage. So, the plate above. What's on the plate above?
Because
I always thought Midgar was like a two-tier. Marlene. Like on the upper plate was like Jesse's parents. Marlene. They live on the upper plate, like neighborhoods like that. And then down
Wedge.
Here is this shit.
Wedge!
The slums.
Jesse! God damn it! God damn you! God damn you all!
Marlene's alive.
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barrett, Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, Where are you going?
Sean. Good job, Haku. He almost made it through the fucking blanket. What you doing, buddy? I'm lay down right there. Been a rough day, buddy. Yeah. Biggs and Jesse's death were kind of campy.
I didn't really think
that one.
What the hell is going
yeah,
on?
That did feel real. That was really well. When is help going to
arrive? This wasn't an accident.
This wasn't an accident, was it? I feel like Barrett right there would be no, Shinra did this!
I said.
Y'all pissed,
where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Mm-hmm. Wedge is. I hope he's
still
alive.
Tell me she is.
If not, I'm gonna be.
Give me something to hang on to! Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear! Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
You know what that means, right?
Hey, Tifa.
I can get the chest in her room!
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That's why she can talk to the flowers, Cloud. It's
that
all coming together.
Why the Turks wanted her so badly.
This flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright.
Justin Timberlake did not reprise his role as Sephiroth, and I'm sad about it. Look that up. That's real. Justin Timberlake voiced Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 2. He does. Oh my badass, Sephiroth.
You have failed again, I see.
All the little scuffs on his armor and on his shoulder, too.
But through suffering, you will grow strong. Isn't that what you want?
Power. Isn't that what you crave, Cloud? It's not strong enough.
Cloud?
It's nothing. Let's go.
Cloud, let's go see if Don Corneo will let us hang out for a little bit.
Hey, pretty crazy, huh? Can you believe this?
That voice, man.
You doing all right?
I am, but I can't say the same about my birds. Poor things are scared half to death.
Yeah. Let's get back into the cart.
It wasn't an accident.
You ever been here, Barrett?
Wait.
Well, this is a different section. They just dropped it over seven. Sector 7.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Said over there, and it didn't show me where he was looking. I don't see it. See if this, I can't. What's his name?
Did you find what you were looking for?
Thanks to you, I did.
Good. Now never let it go again.
Probably.
We should go and help them.
That's a bad idea.
What?
Not a terrible idea.
We're a pharmacy, but we suck.
I know what kind of pharmacy you are, then. If that's your opening line. We're a pharmacy, but we sell other things, too.
I have a decent selection. Take a look.
Hey, what do you got? What do I have that I can sell? Oh yeah, I forgot I got that. Bracelet capable of holding a wealth of... If there was an area where I could, like, level up, I guess that'd be pretty cool, but so far I haven't found that. The furry ring! I'm gonna keep the belt. Looks pretty fucking cool. See, only reason I'm keeping it.
See you around.
Aw, oh, come on. We just want to do the Coliseum mission.
We're searching the compound as we speak, sir.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to do shit
found
here.
Except we're searching the compound
through.
As we speak, sir.
Literally. Oh, it's little homeboy, Chadley. Can I not get the Chadley?
We should go and help them. That's a bad idea.
Oh, Chadley is in the shit of it right there, ain't he?
Nothing as of yet, sir.
Oh, never mind. Would have liked to have turned... Yeah, they're literally fucking Shinra ops on every corner. Okay. Oh, shit!
Found them?
Yeah, the little fucking, what are they called? The alleyway chests that I found everywhere. That I couldn't get to because everybody was blocking the fucking alleys. I get to those now. Yeah! Motherfucker's cleared out! Better be some good shit! There's two of these. There's one down by the Honeybee Inn, too. A fucking Moogle Metal, are you kidding me? Unless different Moogle Metal vendors sell different shit, then... I've already bought pretty much everything that I care to buy from the Moogle Metal vendor. And honestly, I think my game glitched because... When I was doing the game where you break the crates, every time I would do it, I would get a participation medal. So I literally just kept doing it for like an hour. And I got like 30 Moogle medals. So. I wonder what that does. Huh. I didn't know what that's what binding did. I might level up some of that binding material because sleep and stuff would be really nice to cast on some of the bigger enemies. Aha! No, I thought there was a chest in here somewhere. Maybe I was wrong. Can you go back there? Nope, I was wrong.
Well, this is a fine map.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment.
Okay, so... Corneo's mansion. God, I gotta try and get over there, though. Because I know I'm missing shit if I don't.
The first thing we need to do is find a place to take away.
You bitches.
Anything? Nothing as of yet, sir.
Won't even let me go in far enough to get out my little hallway, will it?
What's going on? They may have escaped.
Yeah, I don't think I can go anywhere, but I did get that one chest.
Found him?
We're searching the compound as we speak, sir.
We could just, you know, like, fight all these Shinra ops and kind of try and avenge our friends.
You guys run into Jesse and Pilla.
Yeah, Biggs too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
See, Wedge might be alive. And if Wedge isn't alive, I'm going to write a very strongly worded letter to Square Enix. Yeah, Tetsu Nomura. I'm going to be like, hey, we need a remake of the Final Fantasy VII remake that doesn't fucking suck because you killed Wedge.
Come on,
after
now.
You made
There's
him
no
the only cool
afraid. We're all scared.
Character in the first act
I've been
of the game.
Thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
I hated him again until I like realized he had cats and his, he Pink named Cloud. His cats so cool well, and everything.
Help with it too.
And then I was like, you know what? Never mind. I remember. I liked him. Hey, it's the sewers! You guys, do you think it'll let me go in the sewers? Fuck this game! There is no grinding. There's nothing. Well, I should have stayed and done all those arena missions, and I would have not been so underleveled, but they were just too boring. I couldn't play them. Yeah, I don't even think I got XP for those battles, actually.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't
well, lucky. My
it?
Friend's dead, oh, Johnny.
Not another bombing.
Your fucking goofy ass outfit. Yeah, he does. My God, you still had enough time
My
to grab your fucking sunglasses. Do you
this
see what time it is?
It?
You can actually see the fucking sky
not
now.
Another bombing.
Dumb motherfucker. I tell you, some people are so insensitive. My ears are ringing.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
I'm gonna take
where
you
I think
there,
she is.
You motherfucker.
It's a house on the
Ask
other side
me
of
one
town.
More stupid
well,
question
on,
today,
Pick up
Barrett.
The pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
I'm going faster than you are. You're fat and old. Well, I wouldn't say fat. Let me look at you. Yeah, you're just fucking massive. Looks like you ate all the other babies in the womb. They're triplets. There's no way a normal human is that size.
Did a plate really fall?
Did the plate really fall? I don't know. Let me buy weapons for no reason whatsoever. Heavy duty bracer. Yeah, I'm not doing that. 55-13. Magician's bangle. Gothic bangle. That's what I need. I need two of those, please.
World's just too dangerous these days.
Not keep a weapon at your side. You sound like a Trump supporter. Shut the fuck up, sir. Get by just fine without a gun on your hip. Plenty of people that do it every day.
Did a plate really fall?
You just asked me a question. I don't know if that's good or not. I'm gonna keep it just because if I ever do get to level up materia, it'd be nice to
just
stick that on somebody.
These days, not to keep a weapon at you.
But how much money do I have?
Did a plate
ask me again.
Really
oh, motherfucker. I'm gonna buy one more. That plate only failed because Antifa was there and they made it fall.
You give me Gil, I give you.
Okay, let's see here. We're good there. Can I go play the mini game? Barrett, you'll love it. No, they got boarded up. Okay. Her house is this way. Fuck you, Barrett. You don't even know where it's at. You can't tell me it's not down that way. Chadley! Oh, God, thank God.
I'm glad to see that
you
you're
made
okay
it away. Barrett's
times,
probably just standing here like, motherfucker, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm just talking to my friend. You know, he gave me a quest to do. gives me materia. Oh, actually, he doesn't give me shit. He makes me buy materia.
I've come up with the most fascinating theory. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Any more VR missions? No. Bye. Synergy materia. Oh, so if I attack, you attack. Parry. Guards against enemy attacks allow you to quickly unleash your next move. Hold R1 and press circle to activate. Yeah, that's not going to work good. Oh, so grenades will do 400 damage instead of 300. That's actually fucking dope. That's such a good thing. A small ATB increase for ally when repeating command 2 times. Okay, that's stupid. That item fucking mastery one is badass though, especially since I just got a materia slot open. I'm gonna do you just because you're ranged. That's such a fucking dope, really awesome thing that you can do there. What was the other one I said I was going to use? Binding? I'm going to try and level that up. Yeah, because it's sleep. Paralyze, everything like that. Get a shot. Yeah, because it won't let me fight anybody. That's why I still have full health.
You hear about what happened over in Sector 7?
Yeah, I was there, man. I had friends that seen the whole thing. They broke into President Shinra's office and put their feet on his desk, and now they're dead.
Materia is what you want when shit hits the fan.
Let's go. What did he say? Well, he might be, but he ain't lying. Yeah, they're suddenly rumbling. Hey guys, Biggs is dead! The community center, it's where all the old people are. Let's see if that one bitch was hanging out over here. She's not, though. Oh, maybe we can go back into the corral now. No? I think maybe it would spawn some enemies or something for us.
That's the house.
Marlene!
That's the house.
Marlene!
Marlene! Look at this fucking lady's face when this big, burly motherfucker burst into her house screaming someone's name that's not her daughter. Scariest shit ever. Dude's like 400 fucking
Where's
pounds
Marlene?
Of muscle.
Is she here?
Barrett.
Sorry. I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
Upstairs.
Oh, so she is home.
Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
I love that he's like, she's sleeping, and he's just like, okay, I'll walk slower, but I'm
Don't
still gonna
her.
Go wake her up. Who's she making a pun? Oh, look at her spices. Damn, bitch has got a setup. Hold on, let's see if we can get the camera to. Hello, I'm Cloud. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to teach you how to turn these pomegranates, red onions, and pumpkins into a delicious dessert that your entire family will enjoy. Preheat your giant coal-fired oven to so hot you can't bear to feel it when you open the door. Jesus Christ. Care what Tiff is saying. I would talk. I don't really care, to be honest with you. Marlene. Oh, I can see the chest. It's right there. It's right there. I'm going to open it. Marlene, sleep. Bitch, you better let me go back upstairs.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
She's been there before?
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him.
Flashback.
But he didn't come.
No.
I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then.
Well, I would.
But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went.
15 years ago? She aged well, didn't she? I hope I aged that gracefully.
And that's how I met her. Her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market. Or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times.
Maybe they'd run away from Wall Market.
Sort of thing a lot.
You thought her mom was a prostitute? That's so messed up.
Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad, because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
I don't know. What can you say?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
Fucking weird kid.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that She'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, "Who are the ancients?"
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some
sounds
believe
like
the promised
to
land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you?
No, I'm just
Don't
walking
make things
out the
worse
door.
Than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever...
Man, why wouldn't they just threaten? Hey, we're gonna kill your mommy.
Just
okay,
don't.
I'll go. Like, I don't get
Cloud,
it.
Maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
I don't wait.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
The bar? You think the bar okay. is gonna be standing? Do you see the fucking rubble? Alright, I'll be right back. There's one thing that I have to do. Better open that fucking door, Cloud.
We're gonna win this fight, I promise.
Okay, let's see if this was worth it. Ready? Bam! An amulet that exalts the tutelary entity said to keep watch over the planet. Strength and summons called forth in battle. And has no other fucking use. Oh yeah, what's your proficiency? Restore an ally's HP one time only during activation, lifesaver. Oh yeah, it's like I can't remember what that's called. I think that's called Steadfast Block in the original Final Fantasy VII. It and like the character would literally like you'd shoot at him and he'd just go like that. And just block the damage. I think that was Steadfast Block in the original. I don't think it was called Lifesaver. I know it wasn't called Lifesaver. Let's see what we got here. I know I was already in this room, just making sure. Don't judge me.
Take care of yourselves now.
Oh, we sure will. You take care of yourselves. Enjoy your bomb-ass kitchen. Maybe find somewhere to put all your cleaning supplies, though. That looks kind of fucking ratchet whenever you walk through the door. Feeling all that shit.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Ah, good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
Can I go wherever I want now? For a little bit, or am I still gonna have to go that way? God, I fucking hate you. Probably just gonna play for another like 15-20 minutes in this stream. We'll pick the next stream up when we're going for gold, packing Chandra to get our girl back. Well, one of our many girls. We have so many girls. The best girls. The most amazing girls. Poor guy. Okay, so that's Evergreen Park. Okay, so we're gonna try and go back to Wall Market real quick.
Over there.
Yeah, I get that. If Shinra is not in Wall Market, then we'll do a couple of arena missions to finish this off. And we'll try and get that other chest that was over by the Honeybee Inn.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid.
Because I really feel like I was underleveled for that last section.
Anything?
Nothing as of yet, sir.
Okay, well, Shinra is still all over the place. There's no way we can get to the Honeybee Inn.
Anything?
Nothing as of yet, sir.
So we're gonna have to go through the fucking underpass destroyed area.
Is it true that Sector 7 is pretty much...
Sad. Scared Chocobo. Scared Chocobo sad. Okay, so I'm gonna look at this real quick. If anybody's got maxed out materia on him, got fire materia maxed out, that's cool and all. But we're gonna change that real quick. Assess materia, want it at max. Lightning materia. Healing. I'll get a little bit into this, and I'm gonna end the stream.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Don't hold back. Enough. One step at a time, huh?
Oh, I don't want to do this hand bullshit. Oh, cool. Less cool. Okay, I don't have to do the hand bullshit.
Locked. There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot.
How do you know we'll have to fight our way through? We haven't already. We've already been in one fight. We just entered the freaking tunnel, Cloud. I like this song.
We do this fast.
I'll be there.
Hang in there.
Yeah. And I can't stay away.
We'll put you in your place.
Worked up a good sweat.
Hold over here and then we'll double back. No, it's a safe side, not so safe side. Yeah, that's how you do square footage. I mean, I don't know. The length, probably 30 foot. The width. Probably 30 by, I don't know, maybe 18.
We're better than them.
So let's prove it.
You gotta count to the door. Count as a square. I'd say 30 by 20.
Back on the lift! Catch you sleeping!
That's the width and feet. Yeah. It's like 580 square feet. It's not that big. It's probably... Well, that's probably about right. It's probably pretty close. Actually, we priced hardwood at Lowe's, and it was about $460 for how much flooring. Because the flooring, the hardwood was, I think, $1.89 a square foot.
That's that.
It's over.
I mean, it may be if you go look in person online. That's measured to you. Just in size. I mean, measured before you
not bad.
Price anything. It's just gonna be off. I'm gonna hit the stream in like 10 minutes. I can run up there and measure it. I would look from under $2 a square foot. Okay, well then. Yeah, I'd say $279 to $350 is what I.
It's gonna take you all out!
One more time, we're all done!
I think I assessed it.
Too bad.
Seth. Yeah. Hitting it while you use an haywire hit makes it slip.
Switch it up.
Need my help, do you?
Oh, I killed Cloud.
Step at a time, huh?
Oh, okay. Just opened it in a tab for me, huh? Yeah, that's pretty. I like that. It'll tie in well with the transition of steps, too. Steps is the dark wood. Let's see what I can. I'll come up with square footage. Us putting it in ourselves will save a lot of money. Is that an actual hardwood or is it a plank? A tongue and groove plank? Probably. fucking 4 months with anything like this. Hey. Segway. Look at Menards, too. Somebody had a little overzealous in there. Life can still get you down even after you've grown up. Deep, bro. Alright. Three defense and 13. So it's losing 20 in magic. They're gaining 20 in defense. Alright, I'm gonna get through this next little area.
Bring it.
Get the bastards!
No way!
See, I still haven't figured out if using an ability helps it level up fast.
This won't take long.
Seems like it.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Gotta love it. Enough of this.
Let me
Oh, shot. You got me with the bullshit ability.
Step at a time, huh?
See, like this, if they would actually let you, would be a great place to be able to save.
You'll need to provide new compensation. You again?
Level
oh, shit!
Okay, man, I'm trapped for this. Bring it!
Yeah, I wouldn't use that. I'd just get a brand new one. Yeah, that's what you use to install hardwood floors, but all it is a brand new one that's activated from hitting the hammer. You could rent that, too. So maybe I would just rent one. I'm going to be doing flooring enough to justify buying one. Maybe I could just rent one and wait for a day. It's probably $30 or whatever.
Bring it home.
Taking over. Deal with that.
Let me handle it.
Bang.
Damn it.
Sleep still didn't work.
This'll help.
Oh, it did work. He wakes up when you hit him.
You're out.
Out there.
bunch of Moogle medals, but honestly, and hopefully the store updates, because the last time I was there, like, I literally bought everything that I had.
Those assholes were really getting on my nerves.
Okay, won't take long.
Yeah.
It's on now.
Yeah.
Now. Don't overdo it.
All right. Watch and learn.
Bring it.
Get fired. You're up.
Taking over. Let's go.
Hopefully there's a bench somewhere, because I've been literally doing nothing to keep from getting hit in these battles.
Over there!
Huh? That way out?
I'm almost afraid to go back. To see it with my own eyes.
Tifa.
Come on.
Facing this way, and I pet him so he turns around and laid down.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No. There's monsters in there.
Take us straight to the Sector 5 slums.
Alright, once I get to this next marker, which is right here, after this next little cutscene, guys, I'm gonna end the stream.
Weimer! You're alive!
Who the fuck is this guy? Where's Wedge?
Still in one piece.
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
I think that was dude this that was face palming on like the very top
floor.
We need
able-bodied men and women.
Are you already trying to recruit a motherfucker?
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Betty's dad's weird.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there.
Oh, dude, best it's douche prepared. Flute.
Careful,
you had time to
there.
Pack all this shit up before you left? I'm just saying.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah.
You see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got.
Big Bertha, huh? Big Bertha, huh? Yes? So this is a plus 20 magic from the current item that I have equipped on everybody. Alright, so let's equip Big Bertha here on Barrett. And then we'll go to weapon upgrades. Just grab a couple of materia slots and then I'll auto slot it for, you know what I'm talking about. Attack. There really isn't a lot to update or upload on this. I'm gonna get these health ones, though. Max takes out this first tree completely. Hear my stomach going crazy? When HP is 75% or higher. Increase attack power when HP is 75% or higher. Magic power with high HP. Physical defense low HP. Trade off. I only got 20. Attack high, attack low. I don't think I can afford anything else. I'm broke. $53.40. That ain't bad. I mean, not really. What's the proficiency bonus? Finish off an enemy. Means I'll be playing as Barret quite a bit.
This is bad.
This is bad.
This is okay. Bad.
Yes.
This is bad.
All this blocked. A little secret area right there is blocked. I'm gonna run back real quick and see if I can get one enemy. I just want to see what the animation is on this gun.
Gonna be tough going for the kids and old folks though.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No. There's monsters everywhere.
I wish, sir. Sadly, there aren't monsters everywhere. In fact, hardly any at all.
Take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
Maximum fury.
Check out this ship right here. Call an opportunity right here.
Bad.
Gotta love
you. Not throwing at the tower.
Stay
dude.
Down, asshole!
Got it all. Shit, I got some funny ground.
Come on! I'm free!
Anybody's poisonous. No, I don't need to make a motion on anybody.
That's it. Not looking good.
Don't give up!
Hit this place. Let's go. Well, I think that's going to be about it, guys. Tomorrow is Saturday, I think. Well, today's technically Saturday, so I'll probably play again tomorrow, get a little bit further. So, thanks for watching the stream. I'll try and have this video up to YouTube tomorrow. I just got to make a thumbnail, and I'm editing one more video right now, too. So, well, two more, actually. So, that should be interesting. All right, well, thanks for watching. You guys have a good night.